no son feos, no les digo a la que los mangos, whatever. So, what I do, I got with me today is my sister. She's a hoe. When I just told her, but she went work for you on recording.
What you calling me? I'm recording. I'm trying to flee. Hold on, here.
You probably like, talk a little about it.
Okay, this is my little brother. Wait a bit.
Camera boy.
Okay, so. We're doing pickles and ranch mukbang. Okay, that's a nice. That's a nice. Pickles and ranch. If you haven't tried pickles and ranch, that's good. Okay, so. You gonna get us a pickle? Get on. Pickles. If you can't see it.
Okay.
I ain't never had it. It's kind of these pickles are kosher deal. How do you say that?
Kelsey.
Whatever. It's spelled C-L-A-U-S-S-E-E. It's cut in half. Stop smacking.
It ain't good if you don't smack.
So, y'all, I'm gonna tell y'all about the time we first met. Go ahead. So, I first met her when I came by the womb and she held me. And I met him in the womb. And he squared up and he got his butt beat. And because I whooped him so hard, I had to get out of the womb first just so I wouldn't cause no damage.
First of all, you haven't beaten me yet because we still fight.
And y'all could say y'all tell y'all the crazy story about when I was young. Okay, so we would get ready for church or something. I know. And so my little self decided to get behind us in the driver's seat, and of a van. What's the thing? The change the gear to drive. So, you know what I mean? I didn't know how to drive in because I was so small. So what I did was, you know, I'm driving. I couldn't stop because my legs were so short. So the van decided to run into the back, the neighbor's house in the back. So if you were there, a long time ago, it was a big old hole in that house. So I was bad. Still is. No, I'm not. If you get a really. I'm not mad. Yes, she is. She's front for y'all. Y'all need to have a YouTuber that's real.
Don't give me up.
A girl, bye. You still front.
I will put every day. True facts. Y'all probably don't like me, but y'all can't do that. See you guys next time. Dude, we should call it.